daylight hours. Then it's twilight. See what I did there? Are you gurgling? Yeah. He's got top water too. I'm torn now. There you go. Let it come up. He's got it, dude. Oh no, he's done. Hold the line tight when he comes up for it. Dude, that's a nice one out there, Steve. There you go. I saw that tip lift up, man. Don't do that shit. Yo, you tried. Oh, but you tried. You started to. You started to. Are we fishing for trout? It starts with the same letter, but it's two different fish. You would catch the fucking tree. Where are you going, Steve? You should. Oh, dude, you had one right on you. Nice bird's nest you got, Steve. Uh-oh.
What?
I'm out of beer. Forgot to grab a spare. I got too excited. You got him?
Got him. There we go. Go get him.
I got him still. Nice. One on. Can we do a double at once? Can we get double up? No? That's a good size. You wanna walk him down here? Prize catch. That was a big one.
That was a pretty decent sized one.
Yeah, it was. Yeah, that's fucking crazy. I've been on some crazy shit today, man, or this weekend.
Who wraps a fucking twig?
Oh, I used to do that all the time. I got that in video.
Awesome.
You're welcome. It's your favorite portion of the video this whole time, probably. There you go, that was nice. We kind of quarter. And punch towards that tune into that dock. Don't quarter anymore, otherwise you're gonna be on the next stop sign. Or the next parking lot sign. When they came out the water? I've seen one roll in here is at least 20 pounds. Oh, I know. I've been looking at thinking about going out to this dock out here when it's my turn again. Well, I know, but I know there's some big guys in here, and I don't want to deal with a 6-weight and a big boy.
You saw where my fly hit, and then just to the left of it, one rolled.
Mm-hmm.
Don't tell anybody it was a 10-weight.
Go.
Hey.
It's just for us, you don't have to.
No, it's tarpon.